Okay, hi guys. I don't think that I have a lot of time, but I still think that I may be able to beat the swarm, so let's get this over with. I have wasps. I'm not sure that this is the most efficient way of dealing with this, but let's try to find out nonetheless. Try this out.
Commander, for the colony! Perfect. At your service. Tell me. Just tell me what to do. Understood. Ready and waiting. Is everything okay? Any orders?
Let's see how it works.
Okay.
Target okay. Priority highest level.
All the way. Let's go. Alright. Just tell me what to do. At your service. Is everything okay? Commander? Tell me. Order served. Do I need to leave?
Here we go!
Tell me. Any orders? Tell me. Bring them on! Ready and waiting.
They are trying to break through. Our soldiers are in trouble. The walls are under attack.
Yeah, I don't like this one. That is working perfectly though.
They are attacking.
Sorry, sir. I was cleaning my weapon.
They are trying to break through. The walls are under attack.
Commander? Is everything okay? I will kill our enemies!
They are attacking the colony defenses.
I mean, we've killed a lot of them, but they destroyed a lot of wasps as well. Now with the chap is dead, it's possible that we will be able to prevail after all. Yeah, now that only the infected colonists remained, it should be good to go. We are now able to kill them in 2 shots rather than 3. And plus the wasps will help it out. They finish off the wounded ones. And all the strong zombies are dead. Now we know for certain that wasps are effective in the swarm missions. I doubt I would have been able to do this with soldiers only.
Thank you.
Okay, I guess I might as well go to kitchen and get something to eat, because as it stands we already won. I don't know why this is even needed. I mean, you either have enough units to survive and defend the outpost, or you don't. That's one of the things. Alright, guys. We did it. We finally did it. I thank you very much for watching, or rather not watching, I don't even know. I mean, I just wanted to see whether my trick with the wasps is going to work. Because the wasps are not directly draw the attention of the infected, and if they can aggro for soldiers, they'll go aggro for soldiers. That's what happened here. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.